just at the end of the chorus.
Another round of applause to the band, please, for giving that a good crack.
That was Chris on guitar and vocals. That was Annabelle as well. Came up on vocals. Rath on guitar. We had Mark on drums and Richard on bass. That was good. That was an Anthony Newley song. We don't often hear an Anthony Newley song here. And we were talking about Anthony Newley wrote "Feeling Good." Everyone thinks it's a Nina Simone. Anthony. And then we were talking at the back, weren't we, about Anthony Newley, what a big influence he was on David Bowie. And then we got a David Bowie song straight after it. Seamless, yes.